Hi, I'm John Boyle, I'm Director of Research at Ratie & Co. For Scottish Housing Day, I just thought I'd alert everyone to the fact that we're not building enough new homes in Scotland. Independent assessments suggest that we should be building at around about 25,000 units per annum. We're currently only building around about 18,000 units per annum, and we've had a significant shortfall over the last 10 years. This has put the squeeze on certain groups within society, including younger people. The current generation, or millennials as they're so-called, are paying around 20-25% of their income on housing costs, and that's a marked increase on what preceding generations have spent. And a lot of these younger people are now finding themselves in the private rental sector. Many choose through choice, but owner occupation remains an aspiration for many, and one that they increasingly cannot afford. The Scottish Government realises this, or recognises this problem, and funds have been made available for an increase in mid-market rent stock, as well as Help to Buy, to try and assist groups, including younger people, to access mortgage finance and access owner occupation. But we need to be doing an awful lot more. We need to really be stepping up our delivery, or this will become an ongoing problem in Scotland.